Hello everyone, I'm Edward Chibzhal, the music director of the Greenville Symphony Orchestra. I'm delighted to invite y'all to one of the most exciting highlights of our season, entitled Ultimate Opera, which presents the most beloved and popular arias and dazzling orchestral excerpts from famous operas written by such great composers as Tchaikovsky, Borodin, Rachmaninoff, Verdi, and Puccini. Opera is very unique genre, which powerfully combines different arts: music, drama, poetry, dance, even painting, to create very special, magical, and enchanting world. Now I'm standing in so-called Horizon Records store, which is located on the corner of Stone Avenue and Main Street, where I have found great display of the greatest opera stars of the past and present, such as Maria Callas, or Hampson, or Luciano Pavarotti, Cecilia Bartoli, Dame Kitty Tecamba. I'm sure you know all these names. Also, as you can see, there's a lot of DVDs and CDs and even books all about opera. I will introduce you now the owner of this store, my friend, Mr. Jim Berger, who has very special passion to the opera, and he will tell you why. Hello, Jim.
Greetings, Edvard. Good to see you.
Tell us why you like opera so much.
Well, I like opera like I like all things classical, because it is classical music, and in many ways it's such a great combination, because it takes the beauty of the string orchestra and all the instruments of the orchestra, the great sound of the concert hall, and brings it together with what is one of the most powerful of the instruments that we use in classical music, that is the human voice, and combines them in this magic togetherness of sound that is opera itself.
Yeah, you're right. This combination of human voice and orchestral voices creates a special emotional atmosphere. And of course, you can suggest many classical lovers, so to say, kind of excerpt just to refresh their memory before they go to our concert.
Yes, we try and stock a great many items that the Greenville Symphony is getting ready to program or has recently programmed, both complete operas, highlights, recordings from some of the great singers, the composers that are involved, like Verdi and Puccini and Mussorgsky and Mozart, and all these great composers. And we like to have them here. The musicians like to hear them before they perform them. The audiences quite often want to follow up and take the music home, so to speak, that they've enjoyed in the concert hall. We try and have a little bit of a variety of selection. And we have books about some of the great composers, their letters, their biographies, books about the singers. We do a little bit of used book buying and selling and trading, anything to bring the message of good music, and particularly good classical, in this case opera, to our clients and to the Greenville Symphony listeners and followers.
Absolutely. And of course, in the course of several last years, we use your place as a salon for many musical events, like previews. Remember, like we did for Shostakovich,
absolutely,
for Stravinsky, so it became sort of musical club, if you wish,
yes,
for Greenville.
Yes, we love collaborating with the Greenville Symphony. Those outreach salons we did, learning about the composers, where you and Dr. Lavery spoke, were wonderful events. And anything we can do to connect Greenville and our people and listeners with the great enjoyment of classical music is just something that Horizon likes to do. I'm a nut about classical music, and I hope other people will learn to like it as well.
Fantastic. Hope you come to our concerts.
I always love to hear the people
thank
symphony
you.
And your work as
thank
well.
You.
Thank
thanks
you.
For,
thanks
for help.
Having me here.
Thanks for your enthusiasm. I'm sure even those of you who are not coming to opera performances regularly still have your own favorites, most beloved excerpts of opera. And we perfectly know that great opera needs a great singers. And we are proud to feature in our concerts the world-class soloist, soprano Karen Esperian and baritone Sergei Leferkus, both very well-known all around GLAB as a leading singer for the best opera houses from La Scala in Milan and Royal Covent Garden in London to Chicago Lyric and, of course, Metropolitan Opera of New York. Y'all have a perfect choice to enjoy the best of the best of the opera. Beautiful music written by geniuses, composers, sung by great opera stars in collaboration with big Green Symphony Orchestra under my direction. And by the way, in this case, since it's a concert version and operatic excerpts, all orchestra will be not in pit, but on stage, which makes this combination with the singers even more close and obvious. Please don't miss this event and come at Peace Center on November 15th and 16th. See you there.